All right, Tommy. What's up?
All right, man. I'll see you in
tomorrow. 24 L's.
See you tomorrow.
GoPro in the seat.
I was mid-throw.
we're in RV Rotor Riot right now.
With our fancy lighting.
Yeah. we can't actually work out how to use any of the power, so we're about to watch a video tutorial on how to start up the generator.
This switch on the control panel to prime the generator.
Control panel.
What? That one? Over here?
How are you seeing all the things?
This reminds me of a Star Wars episode, dude.
Wait, can I ride it out from in?
Good morning, happy campers. What is it, Thursday morning? I have no freaking idea because I've been like traveling for like 24 hours straight or whatever. We are at Flitefest. I'm gonna go and find people because I've got no idea what's going on. I gotta say, the Rotor Riot tent is actually kind of appropriate for what we represent right now.
Balls of the wall, just
just it'll just be Carlos in boxer shorts scratching himself.
Is he looking at his dog?
Then Calvin barking at people. Here's trouble.
Hi, David. I'm your biggest fan!
Yeah, that is so awesome! Match track everything! Okay.
Give us a hug, you big sweet.
Hey, long time.
But I brought you a bag full of PIDs.
Oh, yes! Hey, so you want my PIDs, Kevin?
Yeah, let me get some PIDs.
Okay, I'm only gonna give you my P's to begin with.
Dang.
Do you FPV, bro?
Of course not. Why would I be here?
Hey,
you
guys got a GoPro. Let's go fucking stand near it. Do this.
See, this is my own selfie stick. It's called an arm.
No, there's a reason last year I got labeled as that guy. I was in charge of the flight line. And I'd be walking along, excuse me, sir, can you please not do that? Oh, you're that guy.
He's big.
He is.
He's cranky. He's almost lost his voice. And I've given the idea of him owning a taser.
So what we're going to do is I'm going to fly that thing up there to about like 500 feet. Open the door, pull up.
500 feet?
Actually, that's too high.
Okay.
400 feet.
Okay, perfect.
Pull up and then let you roll out of there and you're gonna recover. Fly around a little bit, then get back inside the thing. I wanna see if you can do it.
I am so down.
You should do that with everybody individually.
I am so down.
You're supposed to fly in it, fly around inside, and then fly out.
Not fly around inside.
No.
Don't come in wires.
He's gonna dump me out. He's gonna dump me out and then I gotta recover.
You're perfect.
Yeah.
You're thinking about tiny.
Why do you think we said stupid shit?
Challenge the same.
Come on out of your dreams and wake up from
Stop right.
And look.
Yes.
We've got a crazy fan over there.
Oh man. They call me crazy fan on
He's
video.
He's stalking me.
Where's
this? Go away.
Yeah. I'm going you away. Enjoy it.
Actually, no. I was talking to Kevin. You're fine. Kevin's weird. He keeps on. Like I went to the airport and he was there. I went to my RV and he was there. I woke up in the morning and he was there.
Didn't he pick you up?
Yes.
This is like this. It's this big surprise that no one expected. The sun is so hot. That's the complaint by an underslept tired person.
Why is the sun so hot?
What the hell? Look at the size of that wing.
Holy cow.
This is looking serious.
What are we building here?
How many servo extenders are there? One, two, three, four. I love it.
We're hoping to get a brown eye out of it.
Yeah, the voltage will sort of drop to about 0.5 volts by the time it gets there. If you're going for high aspect ratio, high aspect ratio is where it makes it very efficient. So this aircraft's going to be really efficient. Really efficient.
Are you gonna do a
I don't
harness?
Foresee problems.
We can use less extensions if we use a light harness.
I mean, look, what could go wrong? It's been blessed by a strange man without a shirt. So we know it's gonna go well. Oh, combat. So suggestions for how Kevin and I are going to successfully get in combat where we're not supposed to be there. Should we just smile?
You just do it.
Okay. Yeah. Let's go.
People hit each other. I like the yellow and blue one.
How you going, buddy?
I got a yellow one. All right, come on, people, hit each other.
Yeah!
Take this extreme, a bad healing of all.
quad crash, you have got the Hard Luck Award.
Yes!
Yes!
That was sweet.
No.
It's fine.
It's all fine.
Oh my God.
Wait. No. It's all good. Oh no. I've broken one bolt. That's it.
Oh my God.
That's sick.
Dude, you got punching up to it.
I'm going to see the nut bolt. Yes.
That was me.
Oh my God.
But the GoPro is gone.
Where did I get you?
You got it on the bottom.
GoPro.
Where's your?
It just folded the whole thing.
Oh, there are propeller marks.
Yeah, I went through. I was embedded
all over the ride.
Chad hit the Rotor Riot spot.
Oh, is that where I hit? Hey, let me get that. I gotta get that.
Let me get that.
Look at this.
Yeah.
Hey, we're trying to save this.
Oh my God.
Yeah, it's for sale, dude.
Oh my God.
I'll buy it.
Rip that
out.
All right,
bye.
Sing it.
Oh, jeez. Nice. Oh, you did stick it. Bye.
Oh, my God. Like, right in there.
Oh, my God.
Bitch, I love you.